Hi everybody. Thank you very much for coming. I'm Radhika Apte, and I want to introduce you to my character in the film. My character is called Mehak. So I want to tell you a little bit about Mehak. Mehak is a very gifted artist. She's a painter, and she used to be a very independent, very free-spirited, liberal girl staying in Mumbai, just like me and most of us. She enjoyed her life. She worked a lot, and she was single, and she enjoyed being single. One night, on a very routine evening, rather, something happened, and that changed her life upside down. Pretty colorful life became a nightmare almost. She basically developed agoraphobia. Now, agoraphobia is not one of those phobias that you just saw. It's a fear of open spaces or public spaces. It's a very irrational fear, but it's a disorder. So she basically could not step out of the house. I don't know how many of us have ever experienced being locked in the house for 6 months or more. It's extremely difficult. I don't think I can imagine what it is like, actually. But she was locked in the house for months, and everybody tried to help her, her family, her friends, herself. She tried to help herself too, but she eventually had to move into a new house. When she moved into a new house, there was a new trouble there. She realized that there was something in the house that was trying to drive her out, and that she couldn't really stay inside the house. But because of her agoraphobia, she couldn't even step out. And that is Mehak's story.
Extremely, this is extraordinary.
I hope you liked it too, not just us.
How did you guys like it? Was it nice? Yes or no? Come on, guys, can we make some noise? How was it? Lovely. Radhika, we'd love to know your experience. This is a complete different film that you've done, so we really want to know your experience. How was it?
It was actually one of the, I think, most difficult films to do, because there was a lot of research that went into it, because it's, you know, a panic, when you get a panic attack, it's not like a stressful day, ki aaj meri train miss ho jayegi, to stress aa gaya aur panic ho gaya. It's an actual disorder, so it has its own symptoms, it's biological. Matlab jaise bukhar aata hai, waise panic attack aata hai, so you can't do anything about it. It comes biologically, naturally to you. So I had to do a lot of research for that, I think there's a very thin balance. We were trying to say a few things in the film, and we had to make it really grippy and edgy. And so it used to be lots of discussions on sets every day. We shot it in a very few days, so it was a very hectic schedule. And I think emotionally and physically, it was a bit stressful to perform. I think I had a great, great time playing Mehak.
Wow. Radhika, we actually would want to know more about your character. I mean, this is something that's giving us goosebumps.
Yeah, I said so much about my character earlier.
A little more about that.
My directors and producers sitting there, they'll kill me.
Yeah, I think in that case, I think we should call it on stage, ladies and gentlemen.
To try and do something different with the genre, and I think it started from there. And I think the idea of playing with fear and paranoia and actually making a film that is completely based on that was where the genesis was.
Wow, and how was your experience?
It was wonderful. I mean,
I couldn't
have asked for a better actor and
wow,
and a better studio to make this movie with.
Thank you, thank you.
to do different kind of movies, so this was a very interesting script and a good combination of a good director and an amazing performer like Radhika. So I took on the project.
Wow. So I think with that, it's time for me to announce the open forum. Yeah, so let's the media ask, throw questions here. So yeah, I would now like to announce the open forum. So where do I see the first question coming from?
Hi, Radhika. Yeah. Radhika, Bollywood mein jab bhi fear ko leke filmen banti hain, wo aksar horror filmen hoti hain, bhoot preet pe aadharit hoti hain. Lekin trailer dekhe to aisa nahi lag raha hai, sirf phobia pe aadharit is pe bhoot preet ka ko lena dena nahi hai. Lekin main janna chahunga ki aapko kabhi koi phobia raha hai aur us phobia se aap kis tarah se bahar aayi hain ya aisi kahaniyan aapne suni hai kisi friend ko phobia raha ho, kuch bata sakti hain?
हाँ, मुझे डर तो बहुत चीजों से लगता है, पर आई वोंट से दैट्स कि मुझे फोबिया है, क्योंकि फोबिया इट्स अ प्रॉपर डिसऑर्डर, तो वो मुझे नहीं है. पर आई हैव टू वेरी क्लोज फ्रेंड्स हु सफर फ्रॉम पैनिक डिसऑर्डर. उसमें एक जो है उसको ट्रैवलिंग का फोबिया है, और आई नो हर फॉर आई थिंक 20 इयर्स नाउ. शी वॉज माई टीचर इन स्कूल एंड इट्स सो मच आई हैव लर्न्ड फ्रॉम हर, सो मच. And another person I know in London who has agoraphobia actually. So it was when he came to me, actually the first meeting that we had, we met in Leaping Windows, and he told me the story. I said I can't believe this, because I was actually doing some research on panic disorder with the same friend, and I said that this is a great coincidence that you know, you've come with the same the at least the meet was the same.
Quick. चलता हो अभी अभी कुछ
अभी तो ये है कि अगर फिल्म नहीं देखी तो बहुत मुझे डर लगेगा, तो जाके फिल्म देखो प्लीज.
राधिका, आपने मेरा सवाल है या जाकिर सिसोदिया फ्रॉम मकराना मैगजीन, किसी इंसान को फोबिया हो जाता तब उसके लिए सबसे मुश्किल काम क्या होता?
बहुत चीजें हैं. आई थिंक जिस चीज से डर लगता है उसको ओवरकम करना सबसे ज्यादा मुश्किल है. पर आई थिंक मुझे जो भी एक्सपीरियंस है बाकी लोगों की कहानियां सुन के या जो भी, आई थिंक ये समझना कि मुझे ये फोबिया है, और हम मेरे आजू बाजू को लोगों को भी, दे ऑल्सो शुड नो दैट दिस इज अ प्रॉपर डिसऑर्डर. इट्स नॉट जस्ट मैं डिप्रेस नहीं हूं, मुझे एक्चुअली फोबिया है. ये समझ के उसको डील करने का तरीका सबको पता होना चाहिए, और दैट्स द मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट थिंग, बिकॉज अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम व्हाट हैपेंस इज दैट पीपल डोंट आइडेंटिफाई दैट इट्स अ फोबिया, एंड दे थिंक इसको क्या हो गया, ये पागल हो गई है या इसको डिप्रेशन आ गया है, बट इट्स एक्चुअली अ मेडिकल कंडीशन. सो आई थिंक दैट्स अ वेरी डिफिकल्ट थिंग फॉर द पेशेंट टू फर्स्ट आइडेंटिफाई, बी अवेयर ऑफ इट, एंड द पीपल अराउंड द पर्सन.
हाय राधिका, ओवर हियर. First of all, congratulations, the trailer looks amazing.
Thanks.
I have two questions for you. Firstly, you have been a part of a short film Ahalya, which was directed by Sujay Ghosh, and even that was a psychological thriller, and now even this is a thing. So if you have to say the difference between a short film and a feature film, how would you do that in the same genre?
Your question is a bit tricky, because short film are different, and a long film, a feature film are different in because of the length. You're talking about Ahalya, how Ahalya is different from Phobia, then they're completely two different films.
No, I'm asking about the different approach in terms of characterization and
everything. Different films. Even if you give me a comedy film and a horror film, my approach will be different. If you give me two psychological thrillers, my approach will be different, because it's a different film altogether. It's a different character. There's nothing similar about the two stories. So it was a fresh, completely fresh new approach.
And another question, you said you shot for the film like in a very limited time, so could you say how many days did it take?
28.
Okay. Yeah. And one more question is to the director. You know, so your first film was Ragini MMS, and now again this, both are thrillers, so are you trying to create your own niche in this genre?
Not really, I just enjoy the genre, that's all. You know, I'm a fan first and then a filmmaker.
Radhika, either.
Hi, my question is to director as well as the producer. Was Radhika was the first choice?
Yes, that's the first person I spoke to about the movie was Radhika.
And once she was on board, we knew that she would do the perfect justice to the script, so we went ahead.
Radhika, are you feeling the pressure, because it's a very performance oriented role, at the same time you are the only known face, so pressure of the box office?
Pressure? I have decided to go away after the release. So.
See, we made a good movie, so you know, we'll leave it up to
yeah,
the audience,
exactly.
To decide the box office.
You know, you do what you can do. You put 100% in what you do, and I think we have. We've really worked hard, so it's up to you.
हाय राधिका, आलोक हियर.
हेलो.
हाय हाय. मेरा सवाल है, शूटिंग के दौरान जैसे आप कुछ जो भी शॉट लेते थे, उसके बाद जब घर जाते थे, कभी कुछ ऐसा हुआ कि उस जोन में आप रहे हो?
एक दिन हुआ यार. यू नो, आई विल टेल यू, दिस इज रियली फनी, बिकॉज यू नो, जब हम साइकोलॉजिकल थ्रिलर है ना, तो शूट कर रहे, तो बहुत सारे डिस्कशंस होती रहती है कि यार इससे इतना डर लगेगा या इससे डर लगेगा क्या, मतलब यू कॉन्स्टेंटली ट्राइंग टू कैलकुलेट कि किससे क्या होगा. एंड यू नो, व्हेन यू कॉन्स्टेंटली परफॉर्मिंग, यू फील लाइक हाँ इससे इतना डर तो नहीं लगेगा ना, ये ब्ला ब्ला ब्ला. 4 o'clock इन द नाइट वी पैक्ड अप, आई वेंट होम एंड आई वेंट टू लाइक चेंज एंड एवरीथिंग. आई थिंक ऊपर कोई तो कुछ फर्नीचर मूव कर रहा था और मुझे कुछ तो सुनाई दिया. एंड यू हैव नो आइडिया हाउ आई फ्रीक्ड आउट. मुझे इतना डर लगा, मैं बोल के हेलो हेलो करके आई वेंट थ्रू लाइक सब घर पे घूम के फाइनली आई कॉल इंडिया एंड आई सेड आई कैन हियर समथिंग, आई कांट स्लीप एंड आई हैव अ कॉल टाइम इन लाइक 4 hours एंड व्हाट टू डू. एंड देन नेक्स्ट डे आई वेंट टू पवन, आई सेड छोटा भी आवाज आएगा मैं डर जाऊंगी, सो लेट्स जस्ट पुट इट इन. सो आई डोंट नो, इट जस्ट इट, ओह माय गॉड, इट वाज स्कैरी, आई कुडंट स्लीप दैट डे एट ऑल.
हाय राधिका, ओवर हियर. Straight ahead. Russell from Movified.
Hi, Russell.
Okay, I would just like to know why agoraphobia among all the phobias, like claustrophobia is like more common, why you all chose agoraphobia?
Because the story demanded it, according to me, but I think Pavan was better.
It was the idea of being entrapped, and I think agoraphobia lends itself to that really well. You know, the fact that you can't go out, and then when you have something that's trying to push you out, so you're kind of stuck between the devil and the deep blue sea. So that basic concept was really interesting, and that's why.
And I think what happens to her that night is also very important.
Yeah.
Which is why she gets agoraphobia. Once you watch the film, you'll know what happens to her, and there is a reason why that happened. There's something that we're trying to say, but for that you'll have to watch the film. Okay,
Vicky, thank you. Vicky, मेरा सवाल आपसे है, आपके left में. आप बस सुन लीजिए मुझे. पीछे जो ये poster है, इसके बारे में जरा बताएं, क्योंकि ये काफी creatively काफी अच्छा,
थोड़ा अलग है ना.
हाँ हाँ,
ये इसके लिए आपको आपको अच्छा लगेगा. यू नो, आई थिंक द डिफरेंट क्रिएटिव विल कैच अ पर्सन्स आई, एंड दिस इज अ टू डायमेंशनल फोटोग्राफ एज यू कैन सी, सो इट टेल्स अ लॉट मोर ऑफ द कैरेक्टर.
और राधिका, कोई ऐसा फोबिया रहा हो आपके भीतर जो जिससे आपने निजात पाई हो पिछले सालों में?
एज आई सेड, आई डोंट हैव अ एक्चुअल डिसऑर्डर एट ऑल ऑफ एनी सॉर्ट्स, बट डर जो है मुझे एक बहुत पिक्यूलर चीज का डर है एक्चुअली. आई कांट स्विम इन स्विमिंग पूल व्हिच आर ऑन टॉप फ्लोर्स.
राधिका आपके सामने, रितेश. राधिका इधर आपके सामने, ईटीवी से रितेश आपके सामने इधर.
अरे हाय यार,
योर लेफ्ट.
हाय, सॉरी.
जो पेप टॉक का सीन है एक पिक्चर में हमने देखा, ट्रेलर में पेप टॉक कर रही है, अपने आप से बात कर रही है शीशे के सामने.
जी जी.
तो
जी.
वो करना, और निजी लाइफ में भी आप उस तरह के पेप टॉक्स करती हैं अपने से?
मैं बहुत खुद से बात करती हूँ, और इसी वजह से एक्चुअली हम बात कर रहे थे कि मैं, वी वर टॉकिंग अ लॉट, ही वांटेड अ सीन एंड आई सेड लेट्स डू दिस बिकॉज आई एम सो यूज्ड टू टॉकिंग टू माय सेल्फ अलोन. जब भड़ास बाहर निकाल नहीं सकते तो घर पे मैं निकालती हूँ उसे इमेजिन करके. तो
फिल्म की यूएसपी क्या है, लोग क्यों ये फिल्म देखने जाएं, क्या है? एक पर्टिकुलर रीजन बताइए कि लोग फिल्म इस चीज को देखने जाएं. तीनों लोग बता सकते
हैं. वेल, आई थिंक वन ऑफ द मेन रीजंस इज राधिका एंड हर परफॉर्मेंस इज आई थिंक बाय फार द बेस्ट आई हैव सीन इन अ लॉन्ग टाइम. एंड सेकेंडली, आई वुड थिंक दैट द कॉन्सेप्ट इटसेल्फ हैज अ रियली यूनिक ट्विस्ट द जॉनर, एंड आई थिंक वीव यू नो, and also given it enough subtext, and it's not just a pointless thriller movie, you know.
See, it's something very fresh for the audience. People have seen a lot of thrillers, but this kind of thriller has not been made in India. It's a very different kind of movie for the audience, so I think that's going to be the biggest USP. People are going to go in for a different kind of ride.
Radhika, Abhishek here, on your left. Hi. So besides talking to yourself, how much could you relate to this character of Mehak?
I have an anxiety problem, so quite a lot. No, actually, not too much. But I think that's the beauty of it, because sometimes as an actor, that you don't really relate to story wise, or don't relate to characteristics wise, because then you challenge yourself more. But you know, people ask us the question a lot whether you relate to a character or not. So it's a tricky question because somewhere you don't, because I don't have a phobia. I have not gone through what she has gone through or anything like that, of that sort. But I think we as individuals can relate to each other because of emotional, on an emotional level all the time, because the emotions are the same at the end of the day. And I think that's why to a character you can always relate to. If you look at it kindly and empathize with the character, you can always relate to it.
So it's, in a way, your pure acting that we can see in this.
That I don't know, but this is the approach.
Right. Also, Vicky, is there any kind of promotional song, or does this film has music at all?
See, when we don't have a promotional song plan, because the songs we were trying to do, you know, was taking a lot away from the movie. So we thought, let the movie be as it is and hard hit the audience with the campaign, you know, instead of diluting it with a song.
I think it's really amazing that they've really supported every bit of what we all three of us and the writer and everybody believed in. So I think it's great.
Okay, my question to Radhika. Radhika,
yes.
You know, after playing Fagunia in The Mountain Man, उसके बाद में सीधा महक का किरदार करना, द ट्रेलर लुकिंग रियली प्रॉमिसिंग, यू नो, और वो नजर आता है जब हम ट्रेलर देखते हैं, तो कितना चैलेंजिंग था आपके लिए, यू नो, और डू यू वेंट इन सम सॉर्ट ऑफ वर्कशॉप बिफोर यू गो, यू नो, द फिल्म गोज ऑन फ्लो?
फगुनिया तो हो गए 2.5 साल, उसके बाद
आफ्टर फगुनिया, यू नो, माउंटेन
मैन, पर नहीं, हमने वर्कशॉप नहीं किया, पर हमने मिलके बहुत सारी बातें की, बहुत सारा रिसर्च किया, बहुत सारे वीडियोज देखे, बहुत सारे लोगों से मिले. And that is homework. So we did a lot of homework. And it's, you know, something when you start working, you're excited about, you keep thinking about it. And that's also kind of workshopping, I think. But physically, as an acting workshop, we did not do.
Okay, Radhika, jis tarah ki filmein ab tak aap karti aayi hain, you know, har jagah apni maujoodgi darj karati hain. Kya aane wale time mein commercial masala film, jahan bolte hain pedo ke ird gird nachna, that too is a tough job. क्या करना,
I agree with you.
क्या करना चाहेंगी, you know, given a choice.
मैंने कभी खुद को कैटेगराइज किया नहीं है. जो फिल्में आती है उसमें जो एक्साइटिंग लगता है मैं करती हूँ. मैंने लय भारी भी की, मुझे मजा आया करने में. अगर कुछ और मिला जो से मुझे एक्साइटमेंट लगनी चाहिए तो मैं करूंगी. मैं एक्टर हूँ, सब करना चाहती हूँ.
We'll just take the last two questions.
Pawan, ये फिल्म कहाँ बेस्ड है, लाइक मुंबई, दिल्ली या
एग्जैक्ट?
बॉम्बे.
और विकी, प्रमोशनल स्ट्रेटजी क्या होगी, किस तरीके से, क्योंकि अक्सर जब फिल्में इस तरीके से बनती हैं तो उनका प्रमोशन भी काफी अलग होता है.
देयर इज बीन अ द स्टार्ट ऑफ द कैंपेन, इफ यू नोटिस्ड, हैज बीन विद द डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ फोबियाज ऑनलाइन, व्हिच इज रियली कॉट ऑन, एंड पीपल आस्किंग मी दैट एंड टेलिंग मी फ्रॉम द मीडिया ऑल्सो दैट, यू नो, इट्स अ गुड कैंपेन व्हिच इज स्टार्टेड. And for this movie, obviously, it's going to be targeted towards the metros and multiplex audiences. So it's going to be more on online and television.
Okay, Radhika, here. कुछ साल पहले एक फिल्म आई थी कौन, जिसमें उर्मिला आपके सामने. Yeah.
Sorry, I'm so bad at this. Yes.
कुछ साल पहले एक फिल्म आई थी उर्मिला की, कौन. अभी ट्रेलर देखा तो सिमिलर स्टोरी लग रही थी. डोंट यू थिंक ऐसी फिल्म पागल बनाती है व्यूअर्स को, कि खोदा पहाड़ और निकली चुहिया. लास्ट में म्यूजिक के अलावा कुछ भी नहीं डराता उसमें.
हाँ, तो आपका क्वेश्चन क्या है?
क्वेश्चन इसके मैम कि उसकी कहानी और इस फिल्म की कहानी बहुत सिमिलर लग रही है.
हाँ.
कितनी डिफरेंट है ये फिल्म,
आप जब जाके देखेंगे तब आपको
पता चलेगा. और मैम जानना ये भी चाहूंगा, क्योंकि ऐसी फिल्मों में कुछ कहानी पर्टिकुलर होती, कोई मैसेज नहीं होता है, कोई कहानी नहीं होती है, तो बताना क्या चाहती है इस फिल्म के जरिए कुछ
ऐसी
क्या?
फिल्में, मतलब ऐसी सब फिल्में,
मोस्ट ऑफ टाइम
नहीं, इसमें है कुछ तो है हम बताना चाह रहे हैं, तो आप खुद का इंटरप्रिटेशन अगर हमें बताएंगे तो बहुत हमें अच्छा लगेगा, क्योंकि हर आदमी का इंटरप्रिटेशन अलग है. पर देर इज सम थॉट इन इट, देर इज आवर हार्ट एंड सोल, एंड देर इज समथिंग दैट वी आर ट्राइंग टू से.
Hi Radhika.
Radhika, hi.
Thank you. That was the last.
Radhika, hi.
This is the last question.
Radhika, this is the last question. Hi.
Radhika, tujha cinema yeto ahe, Tamil cinema yeto Rajnikant Jin sobat Kabli. Tyabaddal kay sangshil, Malaysia madhe shevatcha shoot tujha paar padlela. Action scenes pahayla milnar ahet ka, nemki kay bhumika ahe tujhi?
Hindi,
Marathi, doni please.
Ha, mujhe are Rajnikant ke sath kaam karne mein kisko nahi maza aayega. To बहुत मजा आया. आई थिंक इट वॉज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट एक्सपीरियंसेस ऑफ माई लाइफ, बिकॉज इट वॉज रजनी सर, वेरी इंस्पायरिंग. ही इज सच अ वंडरफुल मैन. आई थिंक उनके जैसा कोई नहीं है. तो मलेशिया का शूटिंग बहुत अच्छा रहा, बहुत धूप थी और शूटिंग तो खत्म हो गई, अभी डबिंग चालू है तो रिलीज होगी, आई थिंक इट विल रिलीज सून.
पण त्याच्या तुझ्या आणि रजनीकांत जीचे ऍक्शन सीन्स पाहायला मिळणार आहेत?
मेबी. Thank you very much for the questions, and I would now like to invite on stage Nandu Ahuja, senior.